self, could this child be mine?
If Elite was my child, why didn't somebody say something to me 30 years ago?
Well, how can I?
30 years ago, I
not
didn't
you.
Know.
Elite, God bless your
know.
Heart. Darling, I wish nothing but the best for you. You look so much like Nefertiti and my children till, yes, we really did think Vic was your father, especially because of Frankie and his relationship. But no way under God's green earth that I ever think that she was my child.
I'm just trying to put it in the right perspective to where my daughter won't look at me like I'm trailer park trash.
I know how badly you want the answers. I know that.
And I
know how much you're...
bad enough to blame it on another man, because at this point to me, it matters. What matters to me is how she's feel.
And that's what matters to me.
I forgive my mom, you know what I mean? And I'm so thankful that, you know, we have a chance to build a relationship. But at the end of the day, like, I deserve to know everything.
Yes.
And it's just that simple.
And your honor.
Like, I'm not a child anymore.
I want you to take a moment, and I want you to explain to these men and to your mother how living with this pain has affected you.
I mean, I respect you guys for being honest, most importantly. But at the end of the day, you guys have to take some sort of responsibility for your actions. I know it's easy to say, we were children, we were doing this, we were popular. Like, okay, I get that part. But, like, at some point, like, you have to take responsibility for your actions back then.
And I can see in your eyes that this really is hurtful. This is
yeah,
hard to take in.
Not a joke. I thought that I was over it, but I'm not.
And
you know?
It's caused a wedge between you and your mom.
Big.
Explain.
Our relationship really hasn't...